Tell me what's going on today with your hair.
Yeah, so right now my hair is the longest it's ever been because I've always gotten kind of the same hairstyle in the past. I've just gone to like a cheap Asian barber. Yeah.
But let's just say like we went for a parting here, right? And the side profile, it covers this corner from the widow peak exposing itself.
Right.
And on this side, you also cover out that corner. Have you ever seen those like kind of K-dramas where motherfuckers
like
are wearing
Korean
it like
ones?
This?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can also learn how to style it that way too. And then on the sides, what I can do is we'll get it in pretty tight, a 1.5 on the side.
I feel like skin fades, they don't work too well because once it grows out, it just kind of like sticks out.
It goes this way, right?
Spiral on the back of my head. Mm-hmm. When it's too short, it kind of like sticks up and like poofs out too.
Yeah, you're already past that stage right now because you have that length. Just go ahead and try this. I'll teach you at the end how to get this like pro Korean style thing, but also another variation where you could pull back.
All right, sure. Yeah.
Please don't make me drillin', nigga. Get up out your feelings, nigga. Lock up on me chilling with it, but I could be a villain with it. Feeling like they can't run a mile, or walk in my shoes. Feeling like they can't run a mile.